Play ball. Take your base, ball four. Ball four, take your base. He's safe. Three. Ball four, take your base. Take your base, ball four. Three. Out. Three. 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 Ball four, take your base. Three. Let's play ball. Ball four, take your base. Three. Ball four, take your base. Three. Three. He's safe. Three. Take your base, ball four. Three. Three. He's safe. He's safe. Three. He's safe. Take your base. He's safe. He's safe. Three. Ball four. Take your base. Take your base. Ball four. Ball four. Take your base. Three. He's safe. Three. Ball four, take the base. He's safe.
Inside the show. And now your host, Justin Allegri.
Good Thursday morning to you, Show Nation. Let's jump right in.
first base. He's safe. Ball four. Take the base. Three. He's safe. Three. Three.
Play ball.
Three. 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 Three.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Happy Friday, baseball fans. Welcome to Inside the Show. Looking first at the American League East,
the Expos
stopped their six-game losing streak as they beat the visiting Red Sox 6-4. In the standings,
the Expos
are in fourth place in the AL East. They're over 20 games out of first. And the Red Sox are third in the division. They're over 20 games out of first. The Oakland Athletics brought out the rooms in a three-game sweep as they bested the Tigers in extra innings 6-2. At the start of the day, the Tigers sit in last place in the American League Central Division. They're 19.5 games out of first. And the Athletics are in third place in the AL West, 6 games out of first. The Kansas City Royals set three balls into the seats as they pounded the Indians 10-1. Heading into the day, the Royals are in third place in the AL Central, 11 games out of first, while the Indians are atop the division. They own a 2.5 game advantage. The New York Mets earned the three-game series sweep as they manhandled the Knights 6-0. As of today, the Mets are in first place in the NL East. They are more than 10 games ahead of second. Kyle Hendricks collected the victory in his 12th win, leading the Cubbies to a win over the Pirates 3-1. He is currently among the NL leaders in earned run average. In the standings, the Cubs are in first place in the NL Central, 3.5 games ahead of second, while the Pirates are at the bottom of the division. They're over 20 games out of first. The Braves got 11 hits overall as they took care of the Rocks in Colorado 5-4. Entering the day's action, the Rockies sit in last place in the National League West Division. They're over 20 games out of first, while the Braves sit in fourth place in the National League East Division. They're 17.5 games out of first. The Brewers completed the long...
Let's play ball.
Freeze. Your attention, please. Now running at third base, number one, Joaquin Dia.
Take your base. Three. He's safe. Ball four, take your base. He's safe! Three! Take your base, ball four. Three!
Your attention, please. A defensive change for the Athletics. Now playing first base, number 18, Mitch Moreland.
Ball four, take your base. Three. Three. Ball four, take your base.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Now pitching for Oakland, number 33, James Caprillion.
Play ball. He's safe. Three. Ball four. Take your base. Ball four. Take your base. Three. 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 Let's play ball. Three. Ball four, take your base. Three. 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 Ball four, take your base. Three. Ball four. Three. 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 Play ball. Three. Three. Ball four. Take your base. Three. Ball 4, take the ball. He's safe.
Let's play ball. 3. Take your base, ball 4. 3. Ball 4, take your base. 4, take the base. He said 3. 3. 3. Play ball. 3. Ball 4. Take your base. 3. 3. Take your base. 4, take the base. 3. Ball 4. 3. Ball 4. Take the base. 3.
Let's play ball.
Ball 4, take the base. He's safe. 3. Ball 4. He's safe. 3. Ball 4, take the base. 4. He's safe. Three. Take your base, ball four. Three. He stayed. Three. Let's play ball. Ball four, take your base. Ball four, take your base. Three. Out. Take your base, ball four. Ball four, take your base. Three. Ball four, take the ball. He's safe. Ball four, take your base. Three. Ball four, take your base. Three. Take your base, ball four. Three. Three.
Justin Allegri.
Welcome to this Labor Day edition of Inside the Show. Let's take a look back at Sunday's news and results. Starting in the AL East, the Toronto Blue Jays totaled 11 hits as they grabbed the win against the visiting Athletics 7-5. At the start of the day, the Blue Jays sit in second place in the American League East Division, 5.5 games back, while the Athletics sit in third place in the American League West Division. They're 7 games back. The Yankees allowed only 5 hits as a staff as they took down the visiting Orioles 3-2. As of right now, the Yankees sit in first place in the American League Eastern Division. They are enjoying a 5.5 game advantage, while the Orioles are at the bottom of the division. They're over 20 games out of first. Rich Hill got the win number 7 thus far as the Expos claimed victory over the Twins 7-6. In the standings, the Expos sit in fourth place in the American League East Division. They're over 20 games out of first. And the Twins are in second place in the AL Central, but they currently hold a spot in the AL wildcard race. The Indians finished off a 3-game sweep as they took down the Red Sox on the road 6-5. Entering the day's action, the Red Sox are in third place in the AL East. They're over 20 games out of first. And the Indians are leading the American League Central Division, 3.5 games ahead of second. Jacob Junis, won his fourth game thus far as Kansas City disposed of the Chi Sox 5-2. Heading into the day, the Royals sit in third place in the American League Central, 12 games behind first place, while the White Sox are fourth in the division. They're 18.5 games out of first. The Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim allowed only 5 hits in the game as they nabbed the win against the Beavers 3-0. As of right now, the Angels are in fourth place in the AL West, 14 games back. The Knights hit 3 long balls as they defeated the visiting Fightin' Phils 9-4. At the start of the day, the Knights sit in last place in the National League East. They're over 20 games out of first, while the Phillies are fourth in the division, 18 games out of first. The New York Mets grabbed the extra innings win over the Predators 9-5. As of today, the Predators sit in second place in the National League East division. They're 15 games back. And the Mets are atop the division. They are more than 10 games ahead of second place. Chris Bryant had a day to remember, amassing an impressive 7 RBIs at the plate, leading the Cubbies to a win over the Pirates 17-6. He is among the NL leaders in on-base percentage. In the standings, the Cubs are atop the NL Central. They own a 2.5 game advantage. And the Pirates are at the bottom of the division. They're over 20 games out of first. Anthony Santander drove in 4 and had a home run as Cincinnati were winners over Detroit 8-7. Entering the day's action, the Reds sit in second place in the National League Central, but they currently hold a spot in the NL wildcard race, while the Tigers are in last place in the AL Central. They're over 20 games out of first. The Milwaukee Brewers held their opponent to just 2 hits as they got the best of the visiting Redbirds 7-0. At the start of the day, the Brewers sit in third place in the National League Central Division, 4.5 games back, while the Cardinals are third in the division, 4.5 games back. Andres Munoz earned the win, his fourth this season, leading Seattle to a victory over the Diamondbacks 3-2. As of right now, the Diamondbacks are in third place in the NL West. They're over 20 games out of first. And the Mariners are atop the American League West. They are enjoying a comfortable 6.5 game cushion. The Atlanta Braves earned the 4-game series sweep as they took care of the Rocks in Colorado 3-2. In the standings, the Rockies are in last place in the NL West. They're over 20 games out of first. And the Braves are in third place in the NL East. They're 17.5 games out of first. The Padres completed a 3-game series sweep as they got the home victory against the Astros 7-4. It was their 5th straight victory. Heading into the day, the Padres are in second place in the NL West, 6.5 games back, while the Astros are in second place in the AL West, 6.5 games back. Trevor Bauer grabbed his 13th win overall this year as the Dodgers defeated the rival Giants 6-1. He is currently among the NL leaders in earned run average. At the start of the day, the Giants sit in fourth place in the National League West. They're over 20 games out of first. And the Dodgers are atop the division. They are enjoying a comfortable 6.5 game cushion. And that's what's going on around Major League Baseball heading into this Labor Day holiday. Check in again tomorrow for all the latest.
Play ball. Ball four. Ball four. Take your base. Let's play ball. Ball four, take the base. Take your base, ball four.